This is like 12 hours ago, live. Ship cam, Marine Sea, Michigan. What I want to show you is there's three light sources here. There's one on this over here. There's one in the middle of the pink, and then one over here. And this is in the middle of the night. Well, not the middle of the night, but about 4 o'clock in the morning. 3, 4 o'clock in the morning. Kind of like the, almost like the three suns that I keep seeing. The yellow one, the pink one, and the white one. Those are on the horizon, those are... Time does run out, like you can only catch it live for so long, but you'll catch something. My mom is magical. I just wanted to show you so, because it's going to, fast forward to the daytime. So that you can see. This is also all the way on the sun rises on the east, so this is the west, because the sun rises on the opposite side of here, because this, I go all the way through, and then the sun rises on the other side. Down there. This guy changes all the time. This guy's gotta remember this is opposite of where the sun's rising. Light sources. in a good way. I can't watch the news. I can't watch all this stuff going on because I know it's all not real. And I was trying to send all these. I was doing all this, and I was trying to send them to others to get them out. But I decided that I would do it myself because. See the boats all over the place, but there's a light show that goes on over here that is unexplainable. I love unexplainable. Unexplainable is like my favorite. That's one, two, huge three. Like the yellow sun I keep talking about. The pink sun and the white sun. Is that cool or what, y'all? I'm gonna fast forward it. I don't know if I'll get to the light show. I think this is looking like Canada. I'm not sure it's looking like Canada. If you see anything else that I'm missing in these two, please tell me. Help me out. Let me know. I'm just trying to catch cool stuff on the road. Love it. Okay, here comes the light show. This is so rad. I don't know what they are. I see ships go all the way across. I see ships all over, but these light shows, you can actually see stuff coming down from the clouds. I don't know if my videos are getting totally pixelated or what. And it's going like crazy over here. The pink and the purple. Oh my gosh. Killer. I love it, 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 love it. Let's get to morning, just so you can see what that is on the horizon. There's that light show on. I'm sorry, I like to watch this. I don't know what those things are, but they're not boats. Call it a light show because they go on all different color lights and they obviously want us to see them. They wouldn't be there with us. Look at how cool that is. It's just rad. It's rad. Three of them. Alright, morning, morning, morning. Let me show you morning so you can see the horizon. I just wanted you to see that all three of these light sources There's a little light right there that just keeps coming in and out, a little tiny. But, yeah, there's no mountains, there's no, there's nothing but clouds, and those are the light sources, three of them, that I keep seeing. Not only in Michigan, but in Norway, in Mexico, everywhere that I possibly look. That's what I see. Three. Love you.